He's calmed down, but he's really stuck.
It's okay,
buddy.
It's okay, baby.
I'll cover up his face so he can't bite you, and you pull his leg through, okay?
His other leg's stuck underneath.
It's okay, baby. It's okay. Oh, Jesus.
We're just trying to keep his tail, his or her tail down.
I don't know how he's got himself in there. Is there a missing piece down here?
There's some space here.
What has he got right there? Is his other leg through too?
Yeah.
Jesus, oh, H. Christ, buddy. Baby, what do you got done? Yeah, he's up in there. Okay, baby, it's okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to cut the
chain. We're gonna have to cut the chain.
Come on, darling. A little more. I know. Yeah, he's
like super
stuck.
He might soon die.
He's okay. He's just really stuck. He can breathe. He's still moving. Okay, I feel his paw here, James. It's down here, twisted in. There's no way that we're going to get him out of there without cutting. Poor guy. Poor guy. Oh yeah, I don't have him tight. I just got it so he can't sniff at us.
Maybe take these two. That way we've got enough room there.
No, sweetheart, he's in there so jammed. He's kind of elbow first.
Hey there.
Maybe that one too, right there. It's okay, baby.
Any more?
Just kind of bend a little bit. Are you ready?
Is he almost out?
Guys, go.
Back up.
Oh, it stinks up here. He's out!
Hey! Where are we going to bring it?
To the field!
Muchas gracias por ver el video. Si aman a los animales, suscríbanse.